There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, up down, oh, below my Billy boys blow. Soon may the willowman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on
boyfriend see this tool. Let me explain why. This is the world's most powerful air blaster, but it doesn't just blow air. It's his new handy barbecue buddy, but also an assistant for gently drying his car, which he cares so much about, and even a lifesaver for his precious electronics. But if you want to make his day, this device is the ultimate gift for every dude out there.
I have never hit checkout on something so fast as I did when I saw these.
Think of you when I'm going to bed. When I wake up, think of you again. You are my homie, lover, and friend. Exactly why you light me up inside. Like the 4th of July. Whenever you're around, I always seem to smile. And people ask me how. Well, you're the reason.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
This is a car cleaning gel that smells good and easily picks up crumbs and dust from vents and cup holders. This is my favorite compact power bank that magnetically attaches to your iPhone 12, 13, 14, or 15 and can fit in your pocket. Amazon Gadget Uni. This rolling digital tape measure measures flat or round surfaces, can measure in inches, centimeters, or feet, and is even rechargeable.
And then you want to bend it again real quick?
This will be when I break it in half.
Amazing.
Check, check, check it out. I drive these fuckers crazy. I do it on the daily. They treat me really nice.
Upgrade your sofa with this additional armrest that comes with the cup holder, but it's this section that makes it really cool. This comes with an adjustable wireless phone charger that will also wirelessly charge some tablets so you can scroll and stream from your devices. This armrest also comes with a reading app with two brightness settings, and the middle section is great for additional snacks and for keeping all of your remotes in one place.
Drop it to the flow, drop it to the flow then. Now lean then. Turn around then.
You used to call me on my cell phone.
Isn't it great?
Chris!
I know, it's my dream.
Thank you.
Kita berjauhan. Tahan, tahan. Sabar.
Look at this.
Perfect. Oh my god.
Isn't it great?
Thank you in advance. I don't wanna dance. I don't need your hands all over me. If I want a man, then I'ma get a man. But it's never my priority. I was in my zone before you came along. Don't want you to take this personal. Blah, blah, blah. I be like, nah, to the ah, to the no, no, no. All my ladies, listen up. If that boy ain't giving up, lick your lips and swing your hips. That's all you gotta say is, my name is no, my sign is no, my number.
This is the best Amazon purchase I have ever made.
Baby girl, you are so pretty, 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 pretty. Baby girl, you are so pretty, 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 pretty. Famous major, just a dreamy, 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 dreamy. Just baby girl, you are so.
Came back around like a nigga selling crack in pounds. I got a bag now, but it's nothing to brag about. Gun blast in the background. I'm a black man with the bloodhounds. Mac.
I think it's time for a comeback.
Amazon kitchen favorite. This knife set has ergonomic handles with high carbon stainless steel blade. It keeps food from sticking while chopping. The butcher block is elegant and modern and takes up little space on your counter.
I think it's time for a comeback.
Baby girl, you are so pretty, 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 pretty. Baby girl, you are so pretty, 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 pretty. Famous major, just a dreamy, 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 dreamy.
Thank you. Say, Daddy, I'm coming. I'm coming to up a mind in your stomach. So, baby, let's go.
Coffee nerds have become obsessed with magnets, and here's how they're using them for almost every part of the brewing process. It started with the catch cups on coffee grinders, where magnets are used to snap the cup perfectly into position below the chute where the coffee grounds come out. We've also started to see magnets on coffee grinder lids, like this one, which can just snap into place on top of the bean chute, and this one where the whole lid snaps together using magnets and then holds to the top of the grinder magnetically so that you can add your beans. Magnets are also showing up now in espresso accessories, like this dosing funnel, which snaps into place magnetically on top of the portafilter. This WDT tool has a magnet inside of its handle, so after you're done using it to evenly distribute your espresso grounds, you can store it by sticking it to the side of your espresso machine. There are also puck screens now that are magnetic, so after you're done using them as you pull your shot of espresso, you can easily remove them from the portafilter with the help of another magnet like this. Espresso shot mirrors are another accessory that use magnets. This one hangs on magnetically to the side of the espresso machine, and this one uses a magnet to hold the mirror at the right angle, giving you the best view of your
Okay, let's go.
Of testing random TikTok products so you don't have to. This is a drive cam by LuxiDrive, and it contains CarPlay, a backup camera, and a dash cam. It's also meant to automatically record and save all of your drives. If you ask me, this is a 5-star product.